rejoice in the Lord. Whatever your situation is, whatever your circumstance may be, Paul says, rejoice. Paul didn't write about things that he wanted to complain about or things that brought him fear. Instead, he lifts his thanks to his God and to his Lord Jesus Christ. And he encourages everyone who reads this letter to do the same thing. Whatever your circumstance, Paul says, begin this way. Rejoice in the Lord always. How many of you know we always have reason to rejoice in our Lord?